I'm Rachel Goldsworthy, and welcome to the Drive Home to Hawkesbury, where I believe every home has a story, and I love sharing those stories on real estate in the Hawkesbury with you. Here we share the best ways to add value to your property, how to avoid the common mistakes people make when buying and selling property, and how to get the maximum return on your investment with a focus on supporting local business. I live, love Hawkesbury and can't wait to get into today's episode with you, so let's get started.
Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on what time you're watching this video. I'm Rachel Goldsworthy and I'm on the drive home to Hawkesbury, and today I just wanted to share with you a little story. I'm on my way, or just about to head into an ingoing inspection. When tenants are looking at moving into a property, they look at getting all of the things right, and as an agent we need to do an ingoing report for that. So with the ingoing report, it includes what they call a condition report, which is about a 6-page document, and then we take around about 500 to 1,000 photos per inspection. Now with that, that's just a sure check for both the tenant and for the landlord to ensure everybody's on the same page when that person moves into the property. And then once they've moved into the property and they enjoy the tenancy and look at moving out, when they vacate, we can refer back to that condition report and those ingoing photographs. We also take a water meter reading on the way in so that we can calculate the usage of water, which is really important because we don't want to get that wrong for people. So I just thought I'd walk you through this house that we're doing and show you what we have. This one in particular is in McGrath's Hill. McGrath's Hill is a great area, it's about 826 homes and mainly owner occupied, but we also do have a number of tenanted properties like this one. In this particular home, we actually have just a normal kitchen, bathroom, 3 bedrooms, a nice combustion fireplace. And you know, as I walk through, it's a really neat and tidy house. Polished floorboards is probably a big thing that they have in these sorts of homes, plus wardrobes. They've got built-in wardrobes in most of them, which is really important for a lot of tenants. The tenants are looking for, you know, the built-in wardrobes, and I think it's quite important to have that. Plus bathrooms, I'll just take you a quick walk through there as well. Yeah, we've got a fairly neat and tidy bathroom there. So, which you can't see a great deal, but you've also got the shower, separate toilet, which is really handy because you don't want people fighting over toilets, or you know, when somebody's busting to go, it's always good to have that access straight away. So, you know, standard 3.5 by 4 meter bedrooms, not massive, but certainly very average size for McGrath's Hill. Now we're going into the main bedroom, and it's the last of the three that we have. We've got a built-in wardrobe again, and you know, nice little outlook that they have on this property. Not too sure whether you'll be able to see this or not from the outside there. Yeah, so a really nice property that I've got to show here today. And as I say, finishing off the ingoing inspection usually takes me around about an hour and a half, 2 hours to do the photographs and also do all of the ingoing report. Then once you've done that, the day's not over, you go back to the office, you complete that ingoing inspection, and the data can be put straight into software programs that we have. Then on the day that the tenant comes in and signs the lease, they sign a duplicate copy. We keep a copy, the tenant keeps a copy, and then we're all on the same page. So if anybody's got any questions in regards to ingoing tenants or outgoing tenants or tenancy in general, or somebody just wanted to have a question in regards to real estate, I'm always happy to help. My name's Rachel Goldsworthy and I look forward to assisting you with real estate needs very soon.
Thank you so much for taking time out listening to today's episode. If you have any questions on the process of buying, selling, leasing or strata management, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. Be sure to subscribe on iTunes, and I'd really appreciate it if you could spread the word by liking and sharing this episode with your family and friends. I'm Rachel Goldsworthy and I look forward to catching up with you on the next episode of the Drive Home to Hawkesbury.